Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. And in today's video I'll be completing the second chapter of the game Lone Wolf. And if you haven't watched the first chapter of this game, which I completed yesterday and I had premiered it on YouTube, then go check out the link in the description and make sure you have watched that video so that you'll have a better understanding about the whole gameplay and the story. And as you see, I have started the game and I'll probably get another rifle rather than using the same default rifle, because it isn't that powerful and even the range isn't that long. That looked like M416, right, in the PUBG mobile or PUBG PC. And this gun is awesome, but it's for premium. So premium, it's a membership and I seriously don't want to get. I can even download APK of this game, but I don't want to. Probably this is for 2200, right? Okay, I have that much of this thing, I'll get it. So I have 560 left and I'll try to get another equipment. Spotting scope shows how many enemies needed to kill. Okay, ability to mark where the bullet hits from wind. Okay, I should get this, I guess it's very helpful. Okay, I'll get this. Accuracy. Okay, so we'll check out the scope and we'll get into the game. So guess all this offer for premium, they aren't for the normal users. Okay, let's get into the mission. Let's get into the chapter 2. Okay, the chapter 2 is the shortest one. Okay, so only 4 missions compared to chapter 1. Okay, we'll get with the hospital red face, kill red face with no alarms. Okay, chapter 2 introduction started. Chapter 2, meeting Mando. Okay, we'll be meeting Mando in this chapter and we'll be dealing with him. So let's get into this and make sure you have watched the chapter 1, which I had premiered it yesterday on YouTube. Yeah, I guess he's Mando, the Taklu guy. It's about time, my boy. You're getting inside the assembly. Yes, it is. Okay, so Lone Wolf is in the assembly as a member. Here is the ghost himself, the Lone Wolf. Lone Wolf, as the name itself suggests who he is. Lone Wolf, you kids are still playing no names, okay? So he's like, why aren't you telling your original name or the real name instead of those cartoonish or the kiddish names? Lone Wolf, Wolf, Wolfie and other thing. So Mr. Wolf, where is my money? They didn't bring the money. Okay, so who? Okay, the red face team, they didn't bring the money, I guess. Okay, the team or the 3 people who killed them last time. Okay, you kill a lot better than you make jokes. Okay, he thinks he's cracking jokes. Show me my money. They are dead. I bought you their cell phones, but there was no money. So the actual deal was sharing or exchanging red face with their money, but they, even red face didn't go, neither the money came back. Cell phones, you want to? Bro, this guy is aggressive. With me in my own office, okay? So dealing with your own boss in your own office, fighting against him, I will tear out your throat. Okay, he is concerned about his money more than his, you know, members of assembly or the Lone Wolf itself. Lone Wolf is the newest member to the assembly and he will even care. Where is my money, little boy? Where is his money? It's not just a little little sum of money, it's huge piles of money. You didn't think to tell me about this. So it's Midman speaking to Lone Wolf, I guess. Okay, look at that Mando, he's standing like a bull right over there. Angry bull who's about to knock people down. Okay, you wanna kill Wolf? Lone Wolf? I'll get my sniper. Like I said, there was no money. No money. Understand, bro. No money. No deal. That's all. You're done. Be very careful next time you want to get around here, Wolfie. So he calls him Wolfie. He considers him as a child, Wolfie. I know you didn't take our money. You don't give a shit about our money. Yup. he said that because the lone wolf isn't working for the sake of money, he's working for free for the sake of the assembly of himself, I don't know, but he isn't taking a money, not even a single bucks, okay? So he's killing people just for fun or just for, you know, namesake, or I guess, we barely pay you shit for these jobs and you still do them. Yeah, as I said, he's not getting paid, but the assembly, he's just a part of assembly, and that's all. You just raised my blood pressure, so now I expect an offer. So Mando's asking this, the lone wolf. Consider Red Face dead. Okay, he wants them to consider Red Face dead. He wants to kill the Red Face itself. Okay, they didn't give him money. They killed their enemies. Now they're gonna kill Red Face because he's of no use. No money is gonna get back. And even if the police gets them, then even the assembly is gonna get in trouble like this. That's what I like. Okay. I got a boys at emergency to give Red Face a nice cozy room. Cozy or proper room, I guess. The room with nice big... Oh, room with nice big windows. You understand me, don't you, Wolfie? So, room with nice big windows means it's easy for Wolf to snipe down his enemy or Red Face inside the hospital itself. Kill Red Face with no alarms, okay? I shouldn't let the alarm, okay? So the alarm is right over there, I guess. This thing. Okay, that's gone. Now I'll kill that heart rate monitor. Okay, I'll get the headshot. And the headshot, he's dead. He's gone. Look at the blood. It just oozed out. We'll continue. I can never tell if you are happy or not. Redface is gone. Okay. Redface is gone. Mando is right. We are paying you almost nothing. We are paying them nothing. And Mando, as he's really aggressive. What's your motivation, bro? Because he's killing people without any money, without any favor, and he's going on, doing every single mission. Does it matter? Okay, it doesn't matter, but it does matter. And they're quite nervous about Lone Wolf because he might turn up against them, I guess. Or he might be an undercover agent or something like that. Everyone, we want dead disappears. Yes, man, because they're dealing with the one and only Lone Wolf. I guess I can't explain. Sorry. I guess I can't complain. Yeah, he can't. Because every single time he wants people dead, they're dead. And just within a fraction of a second. I just hope we can trust you. As I said, my friends, they aren't able to trust him. As it was in the first chapter itself, in the introduction itself, they aren't ready to trust him. It doesn't end with Red Face. We have many enemies. Yes, the gang or the assembly of people against each other will have huge enemies, huge number of enemies. I won't get bored. He won't get bored to kill enemies or people. Seriously, he won't feel bored. That is why I am concerned. Money isn't your motive. Okay, bro. Money isn't his motive. There might be some other, you know, thing keeping him motivated. Is murder a thrill for you? I don't guess it is. Is murder a thrill for you? How can we trust a man that kills for fun? How can they trust a man who kills for fun? Even that's a point. How can they trust? As I said, might be an undercover agent, I guess. The decision for anyone to die has been... I got it. The decision for anyone to die has been asked. That means they considered them as something like God or God of Death, and whomever the things want to be dead are just dead. Just dead. Happy birthday to all of them. Listen, the phones you bought back from Red Face crew came in handy. You mean what? They had some sort of information in that, I guess. So they have collected some information, I guess, and they are supposed to go out there and check out those places. Okay. We learned of a few safe houses they are using. Okay, I should go to the safe house, I guess. So one or many safe houses they're using. Since Red Face didn't show up at the meeting, they must be on alert. Okay, so the people or Red Face people are on, you know, alert thing, or they're seriously alert in this thing. They don't want them to be dead. The three in total, a house, a bar, and an apartment. Three each safe house. So I should be clearing three safe houses right now, man. Three. And three with multiple enemies, multiple kills. I'm okay with that. headshot is what matters for me. Okay, clear the safe house. Clear the safe house. Clear the safe house. So clear the safe house, which is not safe. Look, headshot, I guess I should get a... And you, they won't even notice when he's dead. I guess this is the right guy to kill first. And shot. Okay, headshot. And I'll kill this guy because he's on phone call. And if I kill him, okay, even this person. I'll try to get this headshot too. And a headshot, a triple headshot. 620 meters, 3 headshots. He is clearing Red Face safe house now. He is at the barn already. Okay, so quick, lone wolf, lone wolfy. Okay, so he's the safe house has just gone cleared. I just don't understand why he's doing this for us. Man, this midman has a lot of doubts on Red Face. It's not for money, he's not killing anyone important to him. Yeah, he's killing people who are, or the enemies who are important to the assembly. And he's just new for assembly. The only thing I can think of is that he must enjoy killing. Okay, he must enjoy killing. He might be a terrorist. I guess. Okay, we'll not talk about that. We'll keep peace with headshots. Army guys, come back all. What does he mean? Okay, who's talking about this? Army guys, come back all. Yes, it's a Mando. He's quite aggressive. I don't care. He's like, literally very aggressive. Imail, he's screwed up from killing in the war, right? Okay. Lone Wolf was an army, a sniper. We didn't really think of it as killing. Mm-hmm. Okay, so Lone Wolf was in army or what? And Imail, this guy was introduced in chapter 1. Imail said he would be blah blah and other things. We had our targets and we made sure we never missed our targets. That's what man snipers, the only motive behind snipers is not to get the target alive. You said you know Lone Wolf pretty well. Okay, so I guess the friends, Lone Wolf and Imail, Imail. So I guess the relatives, friends or something like that, more than pretty well. We spent hours, even days on end together. Okay, I guess they are friends. Most of what we said was operational. You know, mission speak. Okay, army words, I guess. Like Delta, Alpha, come over. We're gonna go get into this fire and other things, I guess, like that. But you really get to know a man when you are really on them in combat. Yes, like the man you'll get to know about a man when you're in combat, when he's supposed to save you or fight against enemies and safeguard yourself as well as himself. I don't know his name or even what he looks like. Okay, what kind of friend he is. He doesn't even know his name and face. He stays quiet, he stays professional. Okay, quiet means professional. He's just a warrior. Okay, we could just make out just by his, you know, character. He's a warrior. And he even keeps quiet, professional as well. So, let us see what kind of warrior Lone Wolf is. And I guess this is the second mission, clear the barn, I guess. After being in combat with Lone Wolf, I do know one thing about him. Okay, what's the one thing? He truly belongs behind the gun and there's... That's the only place he wants to be. Okay, bro. So Lone Wolf behind only gun. You know, belongs only behind the gun. That means he's a proper, professional, trained sniper. Clear the barn. And we will be doing it. How many enemies in total? So the wind direction, wind will push the bullet. Okay. I guess I should mark it like that. The upper one with the head and the lower one. I guess it's like that. Okay, it works. So that was a headshot. Headshot, I guess. And I guess it's like this. Okay, another headshot. And I guess... I'm done. Another 3 headshots. Mission accomplished. 3 headshots completed. Another 50 rupees is a bonus. Why are you staring at me, Imail? Okay, so midman. And the guy right to him is Imail. You're on edge. It's still bothering you, isn't it? Okay, trusting Lone Wolf is bothering him, I guess. So what makes him even not to trust him? Lone Wolf called in. He's on the last of the Red Face safe house, the apartment. Okay, he's in the apartment and let see what he does. He's come back alive or dead. So the last thing apartment left. I still don't understand why he is doing all this for us. Might be some kind of friendship, I guess. Just doing something for the assembly. I'm starting to think he might just be insane. Okay, he means lone wolf can go against the team or kill them itself or leak out their information to the cops or something like that. I can tell you now, he's not insane. Okay, not insane. Okay, Mal thinks he can trust him because he has been with him. Mando is jumping for joy over lone wolf. Why will he not even do that? Because he's leader of the assembly and he's getting all his enemies or the people against the assembly killed, and he will be really excited for that, I guess. We need to be careful. Mando has made big mistake before. What, trusting lone wolf was a big mistake, I guess. I knew it. I knew you're thinking about that night. Okay, that night when they got lone wolf, I guess. The chapter one thing. You need to relax. The past is the past. What are they even talking about? Past is the past. Okay, what past are they? Yeah, Mando went nuts. That was 9 years ago, man. Okay, so this incident has happened probably 9 years ago. I'm starting to think I'm the only one that remembers what Mando did. What did he even do, bro? Like, anything not okay? Something seriously against the thing? It seemed to be the only one that remembers. It could have burned us all to the ground. Policeman and family murdered in the home. Who was the policeman? Okay, I guess the Mando killed them. Mando went against. Oh yeah, Mando went against all of them. No one gave him a green light. A green light. What green light means? Stop killing or what? I guess stop killing. No one gave him a green light, and he went all against a family of policemen and murdered them in the home. Killing a poor cop is one thing, but killing his wife and son, oh my god, he even killed his son. Mando went way too far. Okay, after Mando, the leader of the assembly, lost complete control. Okay, after Mando, the leader of the assembly lost complete control. Okay, Mando, isn't Mando leader of the, you know, assembly? Yeah, I guess you can say I have been a little on edge. Okay, he's quite nervous about that. Apartment, clear the apartment. Okay, we'll get on the mission back. Let's get the headshots back. Clear the apartment. I guess another three people are here. One is right over there looking. I'll kill him before. Because no one will notice him. He's gone. And I'll kill him. He's gone. Oh, he noticed me. A third one, I guess. That much itself. Oh, he's shooting at me. I guess there are still another more enemies out there. Oh, he's over there. I'll get a shot. Okay, another headshot. I guess it's done. Another guy, man. That's enough. I guess it's over. Another guy. Okay, headshot. There's another. How many, man? How many? Just tell me how many. I'll count and I'll get down to it. I guess that another one, bro. It's a shot. Let's zoom out. Search, zoom in, and shot. Okay, it's done. Mission accomplished. Okay, there were 10 people and there were total 10 headshots. But were there any problems at the apartment? I guess no. I created a huge problem. 10 headshots, 10 kills. Only for red face men. Only for red face men. Okay, he has been problem to those people. The job is done. Clearing of all three safe houses. One was the apartment, and the second was the run, and the third was the safe house. No, the first was the safe house, and the third was another thing. Excellent news. Okay, he's happy with that, I guess. So excellent news, I guess. Now it's Emile about to speak, and we are okay. Midman itself is speaking. We are on the way to see Mando. I will let him know. Okay, he's gonna tell Mando about this thing. So I guess there's another mission for this thing, the lone wolf. I'll be in touch. Okay, they'll be in contact. No problem with that. Any kills, anything, anyone to be dead, just inform me. I'll be there and I'll kill him. Right, I'll be ready. So he'll be ready to meet Mando, I guess, or to kill people. But to kill people, he's always ready. That's for sure. So, enemies of the assembly continue to die thanks to our new friend. Okay, now he has gained Lone Wolf's attention. He considers Lone Wolf as the new friend. So this is how you're gonna, you know, grab someone's attention or trust. You don't sound very happy about that. He has gained out in Midman. I thought you wanted the assembly to have a killer. So what's Lone Wolf? Even Lone Wolf is a killer, right? He's a sniper. He's a sniper killer. What does he mean? Lone Wolf killing. Lone Wolf's killing is too good to be true. Of course, it's good. Thanks to the man behind Lone Wolf. For someone to do something so well without motivation is not right. Mm-hmm. Okay. So he means without motivation of money or other thing, he's doing something. Still not that concerned, bro. Why are you even doubting that much of Lone Wolf? You're just looking for the worst case scenario. Yeah, he is looking for that itself. So, like I said, man, you've been on it since Mando went crazy. I guess he's again. Now, this time, Emile is getting about that 9-year-old story where Mando went crazy, killed people and other thing. And it's hard for me to trust him, to trust this man like you do, okay? Because Emile had been with him in the combat, in the war and other thing. So I guess Emile can trust him, but this guy cannot. Seriously, cannot. Emile, tell me how he earned your trust. How, you know? Okay, the chapter 3 has started. Emile and Lone Wolf. Okay, now we're getting into the past, I guess. So chapter 2 is completed and I guess it's a very short chapter. It got completed in very less amount of time and there were, I guess, only 4 missions. No problem, the chapter 3 will be continued tomorrow. So make sure you will be again with me tomorrow at the same time, that is 8:30 p.m. And if you like my content or my channel, please make sure you like my video, subscribe to my channel, turn on the bell notification icon so that whenever I upload a new video, you won't miss it out. And other thing, if you consider this sharing with your friends to let them watch, then you can go share this video with your friends so that it's helpful for me as well as for yourself and your friends. And I keep on uploading videos or story based gameplays, and I even keep on uploading, you know, games like PUBG, PC Lite, PUBG Mobile or Call of Duty and other games such as GTA 5. And I'm coming up with a lot of content and I have a lot of plans this month or this week to upload a lot of videos. So make sure you have subscribed and turn on the bell notification icon so that you will not miss out the video. And thanks for staying with me till the end of this video. See you tomorrow or in the next video. Bye bye.